This is the life cycle of Plasmodium in two of his hosts. One is his primary host, another is human. In his primary host, it undergoes a sexual cycle. And in human, it undergoes its asexual cycle. When a person is infected in a Plasmodium, when mosquito bites him, it injects its gametocytes of Plasmodium. And there are two types, in micro and macro gametocytes. When it ingests gametocyte, they are not actually differentiated. When they come into the stomach of the mosquito, they get differentiated by gametogony. After the gametogony, the micro gametocyte form many micro gametes, and macro gametocyte form many macro gametes. The macro gamete form by macro gametocyte is somewhat this shape. Now, this the particular shape as a function, because when these all the micro gametocyte will get inserted like this on this from this terminal. Now this got to the okinete, it attaches to the stomach wall of mosquito. After that, the nucleus, fertilized nucleus, divides, and progressively the oocyte attached to the stomach wall ruptured because of the formation of sporozoites. After the mesial nucleus, the cytoplasm around them forms, and sporozoites are hence formed. These sporozoites rupture the oocyte and moves towards the salivary gland of mosquito. Now, when mosquito bites a human, it injects its sporozoites. Asexual cycle starts. The first part of the cycle is exoerythrocytic cycle. In this cycle, liver cell get infected, and even liver cell after getting infected form a schizont. This schizont, after the multiplication of the sporozoite ruptures, and hence the exoerythrocytic cycle finishes. Now, this ruptured schizont, releases many exoerythrocytic sporozoite. This exoerythrocyte insert into RBC and form a tropozoid. This is called singlet ring stage. Now, at this stage, there is two type of modification occur. First, it form a mature trophozoite, and another schizont. Schizont ruptures with release of many other sporozoites that are erythrocytic sporozoite. Then secondly, it goes. It form a gametocyte. The gametocytes are of two types, and this gametocyte divides and form two types of gametes. One is macro and other is macro. Now the cycle repeats itself.